Hi, it's me, small Pixie. Welcome, welcome. Today we have a soft-spoken video, and I set up the microphone a little bit in a different way than usual. I hang it up. So, we'll see, we'll see. Today we will be doing a simple Simple questions. I will ask you about colors, shapes, numbers, and stuff. Very obvious, very easy. And no answer is wrong, okay? So whatever you say, it's your answer, and it's correct, because it's yours. Shall we? My first question is, what is this? What is this? Okay, a little bit closer. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Okay, it could be a little man, a doll, a decoration, a chimney sweeper, a man, cute thing. Okay. What is he wearing on his head? It's a little hat, little top hat, little bowl hat, cylinder. Okay. What color is it? It's black. Okay. Dark. Okay. What is he holding in his hand? It's a clove leaf. What color is it? Okay, it's color green. It's green. What facial expression does he or she make? What facial expression? Yes, he's smiling. He's smiling. With a little black hat on his head. A little chimney sweep. A little man. Okay. Loser first. What is this? Okay. Scissors. Scissors. What color is it, or colors? It's black, red. A little knob. It could be metal, silver. Okay. What sound does it make? Snip, snip. Okay. Was a good one. What do usually people do with scissors? They cut their hair, maybe leaves, bushes, trees, paper, could be all of those things. Okay, do you like cutting your hair? Very well. Okay. What is this? Mm-hmm. A little back. What color is it? Mm-hmm. White. Okay, cream. Okay. Chalk white. Could be. What color is the bowl? Purple, pink, magenta, white with white dots, polka dot, lilac. Okay, very well. Inside of the little bag. Inside of this, what color is lavender? Mm-hmm. Blue, purple. Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you want to smell it? Okay. What texture is in here? Mm-hmm. It's a fox lying in trees, bushes, grass, leaves. Okay. The answers are correct. What season does this picture represent? What season? Okay, fall, autumn. What color are these leaves? What color? It could be many colors. It could be yellow, brown, beige, dark brown, chocolate, caramel, cinnamon, black. Is the fox? What color is the fox? Okay, white, beige, cream. Yes, black ears, eyes, red stripes. Okay. What is the fox doing? What is it doing? Okay, it's sleeping. Sleeping. Very well. Very well. So far, excellent. What is this? What is it made of? Plastic? What do we do with a comb? Brush our hair. Comb the hair. This part. It's a handle. Very well. What is this? It's a ruler. What shape? It's a triangle. What's the biggest number you can see? What's the biggest number? It's 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 13, 14, 15, 16. What do people usually do with this? Okay, they measure very well, they can measure. They can sketch with a pencil or a pen. Study vivid math, okay, physics. Excellent answers. What is this? What do we do with a game pad? We play games. Okay, game pad. Controller. Could be. What color is it? Black. It's black. What color are these four buttons? Blue, green, red, yellow. That is correct. What shape are these buttons? They are round, circle. How many joysticks are there? Two. One. And how many buttons are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 buttons. Okay. Okay. Good answers. What is this? Okay, it's a box. It's a little box. What colors can you see? White, red, yellow, golden, brown, black, dark blue, green. Okay. What shape is it? It's a box, a block, a cube. Okay. It's a controller, a remote. Okay. These arrows, where do they point? Up, upwards. And these? Down, downwards. Okay. What color is this? Okay, that's yellow. Red. What color is this? Next, the red. It's green. This? Blue. Okay. And what color is this? White. It's white. What color is this? Pink. These three? Purple, magenta. What is this? It's a tape, duct tape, brown tape, paper tape. What do usually people use the tape for? Fixing things, repairing, okay, artwork, school projects, sticking, notes. What shape is it? What shape? It's round, circle. What is this? It's a book. It's a book. What the title says? Alchemist. What's this symbol? Sun, golden sun, star, moon, symbol, mandala, comet. What is inside of the book? There are many good answers. Paper, words. Story. Pages. Sentences. Pictures. Poetry. Here is a map. There are characters. Timelines, plot twists, many more. inside. Okay. Those are good answers. Those were all of my objects. I have no more questions. Thank you for answering. And now, sleep well. Sleep well.